That's enough, Kane. You need to stop this now.
Oh, you gonna fix this too? Like you fix everything else?
You can't stop me this time.
Ah!
Hey, I'll reach to that tree.
Okay.
Yes! Oh yeah! Who won this time, Kale? In your face. Hey, come on, let's go to the park.
Be way better than it.
Oh, come on, Kale. It's just a bird. Plus, it's dead anyway. It's stupid and dead. Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, Scarlet.
Hi, Kane.
Hi, Scarlet.
Kale, you know you shouldn't touch a dead bird. It's gross.
I know, but do you want to play with us?
Sure.
Hey, Scarlet, bet you can't catch us.
Yeah, right. Boys are so slow.
You're on.
I'll even give you boys a head start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Got beat by a girl.
Hey, Scarlet, you like climbing trees?
Whoa! Ah! You're a sore loser, Kane. Thank you, Kale, but I don't want to play with Kane anymore.
I believe you. I have to live with him.
Hey, Kane, someday that temper of yours is going to destroy you.
Whatever, Kale. Destroy me.
Huh, I wonder where the bird went. Way to go, Kale.
Some days life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy. Amazing, we can turn our heart through the words we say. Mountains crumble with every syllable, broken, live or die. So speak life, speak life to the deadest, darkest night. Speak life, speak life when the sun won't shine and you don't know why. Look into the eyes of the broken hearted, watch them come alive as soon as you speak hope, you speak love, you speak. Tongue gets twisted. Other days my thoughts just fall apart. I do, I don't, I will, I won't. It's like I'm drowning in the deep. Well, it's crazy to imagine words from my lips as the arms of compassion. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Hope can live or die. So speak life.
Thank you. Oh, you're such a considerate young man.
How are you feeling today?
Oh, same old aches and pains. Old age, damn weather, you know. I'm so embarrassed. It's such a mess.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sonny?
Whoa, it's got a little kick today. Thanks for your help, Sonny.
And start saving.
Rust stains. Yuck. We'll clean up right and...
We interrupt this program to bring you an important news bulletin. A very mysterious event has occurred at the Funhouse in Southwest Littleton. We take you there now to Walt Kronk, live on the scene.
Thanks, Joel. Walt Kronk here, coming to you from the Funhouse in Central Littleton, where there's an ongoing scene of chaos and confusion. All the adults that brought children here today are denying any connection to them. Parents are leaving the premises without their youngsters. Police are interviewing adults and children to see exactly what has happened. It's as if the adults have lost their memories. The rejected children are in hysterics. These kids have simply been abandoned. Oh, this is simply a tragic scene. Back to you, Joel.
Thank you.
Okay, Kale. Let's see you fix this.
Got one left. That's $2.
Oh, cool, corn maze. I wish I could have done that with my brains.
No, if I were you, I would not go to that. Some creepy guy was just in here a few minutes ago, dressed in all black, and he said something about his family, and he was gonna make everybody forget. He gave me the creeps.
Wait, no, dark hair, dark clothes?
Yeah, dark hair, dark eyebrows, dark clothes. He gave me the creeps. I don't know, something.
Oh, no.
Hey, where are you going? Hey, don't you want your drink?
How are you? Come here. Fix this,
too?
Like you fixed everything else?
You can't stop me this time.
Ah! Pain!
Of you trying to fix everything.
It wasn't your fault.
Kane, what did you do? Kale, no, you can't be gone. The world can't survive without you. I can't survive without you. Kale loves you, Kane. You've destroyed the only good thing in your life. Now you have nothing. Nothing.
Kale, come on.
Kane, stop. He's gone.
Daddy!
did it! Kane!
Kane! Kane? Kane?
Kane!